Flash of Hope, a big roughie in the previous. Signal on, ready to go. And the favourite in the three, Diego Bale. We're ready. And away, Diego Bale back at the tail early. Ekelfecken began well. Match boy out quickly and driving hard. Molly McBain. Ekelfecken grabs the front. Molly McBain second. And then came Match Boy behind those Grand Excel. Diego Bale then came behind those waiting backup Tiger back at the end. But it's all Ekelfecken down the running. And the late male gets the prize. Ekelfecken first. Grand Excel second. Then came Match Boy. Molly McBain. Backup Tiger. Speedy Jabark and Diego Bale. The time here is around 18 and 30. Ekelfecken, bit of a late firmer there, and finishing too strongly after having some really nice early speed, and he was able to show good strength down to the line. Ray Fewings, the owner trainer of Black Dog, February 2015, Oaks Road, Gimme Love, number 8 the winner. Ekelfecken second, going to 4 Grand Excel. Irene Riemann, a light fawn dog, February 2012, Knocker Norris, same result. And number 6, Matt's boy, Matthew Head, a black and white dog, July 2013, Premier Fantasy, who, what, where. So race number 5, the numbers are 8, 4, 6, 2 after race number 5 here at Strathalbyn.